Let's talk about Gilly and Sam. What do you think bonds them? Why do you think their love is so pure? Because it is one of the purest love affairs on the show.
Yeah, it definitely is. It's we're kind of a rarity, I think, on the show.
There's nothing weird or tainted about their relationship.
Yeah, I think they're so, they both come from very abusive childhoods in different ways, but they both have these terrible, terrible father figures. And I think they come with this incredible vulnerability. When they meet each other, they're quite sort of broken people. And one of our directors described them to me as two birds with broken wings. And when they come together, they realize for the first time they might be able to fly. Aww. And he said that, and I sort of welled up because it was just such a beautiful analogy for a relationship. And I think that's what they give each other. They give each other hope and the possibility of a better life. And because they both have suffered in these different ways, I think they're very respectful of each other and very careful with each other and very delicate with each other's feelings. And so you see the way that they treat each other is with such care and attention and love. And I just think and then also they have this child that they're now raising together as this beautiful little family unit. And they're funny and they make fun of each other and they can sort of be mean to each other in very sweet ways. And I just think it's a beautiful dynamic, and I've loved working on it with John and kind of crafting that relationship over the years.
I love that broken bird thing, because these are two people who, when they found each other, they really empowered each other.
Yeah.
And Sam, I believe, is going to have a huge role in the finale. He has a lot of knowledge, and he obviously is going to help a lot of things come together, but I don't know if he could have had the confidence to do those things without Gilly.
Well, John's always said that if Sam hadn't met Gilly, he wouldn't be alive anymore.
Yeah.
Because he didn't have, when he's sort of running from the White Walkers at the end of season two, I think it is, it's because he's met her that he has a reason to want to live.
Yeah.
Whereas otherwise he might have just lain down in the snow and given up, you know? So yeah, I think she's the reason why she's the reason why he was able to kill a White Walker. If he was on his own, he wouldn't have had that kind of, the bravery comes of his need to protect her.
Yeah.
So yeah, she's absolutely instrumental in his journey as well.